Through the endeavors of the Imperial Army, the leader of the Yellow Turbans, Zhang Jiao, had been slain, and the rebels, deprived of their driving force, were defeated. The rebellion which had caused so much turmoil had finally been suppressed. Even amidst the chaos of the battlefield, Liu Bei's warriors never lost sight of their duty. His vision of a world of virtue began to resonate with people throughout the land.